things were good. I was adapting nicely to my new life in Canada. I had new friends, a job I liked, and my sex life had never been better. Everything was going great. That is, until I got the call.
Hello? Mama? سائف مصر؟ حقيقة؟
أنت ساكن هنا؟ ما عندكش ختن؟
ماما ده لوفت، في كتير ناس هنا ساكنين زي
إيه ده؟ عنام على الأرض؟
لا طبعا لا، واحد صاحبي نازل عندي، أنا هنام على الكنبة وأنت هتنامي على السرير. في سرير
الشغالة مع المفتاح؟
Oops, I'm sorry. I should have knocked.
Hi, I'm Layla.
I'm its co-worker. Well, we more than that, really.
Yes, we're also friends.
I forgot my CD-ROM.
Yay! Come on.
Mama, this is Eric, the friend I told you about.
Hi, Eric. Bye, Eric.
Leila, there's enough food if you want to stay.
Yeah. Some at a time, maybe.
Nice meeting you!
Are you sure you not want another piece of kebab? You not like.
Mama, you refilled his plate twice already.
Men need eat to be strong. Now, Ahmed, you no longer a boy. Look what I bring. All enamored. All from good Egyptian family. And you, Eric, you got a wife?
Oh, no. But I'm kind of seeing somebody.
If not work, you can have second choice after Ahmad.
Mama, it doesn't work like this here in Canada.
It doesn't work at all in Canada. Look at you. You're here 4 years and still alone. No, the old way is the best.
I really like what you did with the place, Mrs. Abbas.
Oh, all it needs is a woman touch. Come, come, come.
Mama, you should really use your time here to go sightseeing instead of redecorating my loft.
Oh, I have plenty of room. I have an open ticket.
Mama, aren't you going for your morning walk?
Oh, no, too cold today. Brr, bird. Did you call lovely Samira? The one with the blue scarf?
Mama, I told you, I am not interested. And besides, there is a reason why I'm not interested. More coffee?
هو المجتمع ده كم يوم
ماما لا افتكرنا في الجنينه النهارده. ها انت محتاجه تمرين.
الدنيا
لا 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 كويسه لفه
كامله. Lucky. Here, people, they have open mind to mix race. I have open mind, too.
I'm glad to hear that.
I know that this was not the best way for her to find out about us. But at least we don't have to pretend anymore.
أحمد يا ابني، رجالة كتير بيمروا بالتجارب كده، دي محلة.
يا أمي أنا بمر بالتجربة دي من 20 سنة، فاهمة؟ علشان كده جيت هنا.
وأنا جيت هنا علشان أجوزك، غير كده مش هنمشي.
May we have the rings, please?
Mother eventually stopped crying and went back to Cairo. Upon her return home, she told lovely Samira and all my other would-be Egyptian wives that in the end, I had decided to marry a Canadian. Needless to say, she never showed them the wedding pictures.